Hello.
How you doing?
Hey. How you doing?
I'm alright.
Happy to be here.
Guys, yeah, JJC. So me. I don't know
they die. My life, it's like a Hollywood movie. As you see me, so nothing they do me. I don't know they die.
Music is my life, and as a musician, I think it's always good to keep on practicing your trade and getting better each time. And sounds keep on changing.
Yeah, so you have to keep adapting.
You have to keep on adapting and keep on progressing. Hence the reason why I'm still here 17 years later.
Right. So was there any particular inspiration behind the album or any message you had to put across from the album?
My main message from that album is act or not to die. I got Skiilz, baby.
Uh-huh.
And this actor, he's still got a couple seasons.
He's here to stay.
He's here to stay, yeah.
Jack Bauer.
Definitely.
So, looking back on your career, is there anything that if you could go back in time you would have done differently? Is there anything you would change?
I would say change. I would say I would have come to Nigeria earlier.
I would say that. If you could pinpoint one performance or one concert that blew your mind
in Nigeria,
your favorite?
For me, honestly, my biggest performances has been in Big Brovaz. I did one performing for the Queen of England.
Oh wow.
Party in the Park. I think that's 2004. I finally realized I made a mark, you know, and I really touched a lot of people's lives, and that was a moment. Now I'm an African, but an international African. I've been writing. I have a 12 episode program coming, which I might start shooting.
Like a comedy?
Not comedy, it's more serious, but okay. I can't give it away.
No,
it's going to be very interesting. So watch out for that.
For TV or for web?
For TV, and maybe a movie as well. Yeah, so apart from the music, I'm going to be definitely involved heavily in the movie game or the TV game.
Nice.
No be lie, I don't try, but no be today. Sometimes I want to give up on a rainy day, but quitters never win, so I find another way. Everybody gets a turn, relay. Just like they say, every dog will have his day. And when it's your turn, when your fire burn, keep it in your mind, you're not the only one.